And today, the city of Hartford, it's better than it's been in recent history. We have more economic development than we've had in the past 40 years. Our schools have the highest graduation rate ever recorded. Our city is safer than it's been in decades. There's more foot traffic downtown than ever before. And a perfect example of that is that we're here today at Infinity Hall. I remember when we were here wearing hard hats and shovels, and now look, those shovels and hard hats have been getting quite a workout, and we're not done yet. This is Hartford Progress.